dancing, you bastards.
Beautiful, beautiful energy. That's what mixtapes was. Beautiful energy. But I know what it is when you create that room and you put the right people in the room and bring that right feeling in the room. It brings the best out of humans, you know what I'm saying?
This goes without saying, but the mixtapes would never be where they're at without the DJ.
I woke up when I traveled the world and I'm like, oh my God, a mixtape got me here.
A mixtape is the rawest form of a rapper's music, and that usually turns out to be some of the best fire that artists make.
Package mixtape that looked like some posters up, throwing shows, they saw the movement birthed from the mixtape.
This whole thing happened like a mixtape. You know, I tell every all the time, Emory's a DJ.
They did a color that was just like, the color alone, when you seen the color, you're like, oh, that's a win-win. We chopping and screwing. We chopping and screwing.
My goal is always to take platforms and utilize them in a way as though we control the narrative.
Nyla, how many cassette tapes have you ever used in your lifetime?
It ain't about one tape, but it's the moment. Wrong. Thing into that pot of gumbo. That's what a mixtape always was to me.